Today we are going to talk about physiotherapy for periarthritis shoulder, that is painful shoulder. Periarthritis shoulder mainly because of arthritis or stiffness in the shoulder joint, so we cannot be able to move the shoulder joint properly. This is a chronic condition. People, we should not notice initially. After month or week or 10 days only they can notice. They cannot able to put a shirt or jacket, so then only they know that. So it slowly affect your shoulder joint movement. You cannot able to move the joint. So for this, initially if you come to physiotherapy, you can treat easily. But there are three stages. Early stage, you can start with the simple exercise itself. It's few. When it is goes to second stage, we need physiotherapy, that is IMT, wax, ultrasound, like this. In third stage, we have to do manipulation and anesthesia or intra-articular injection. After that also, you have to do mobilization exercise to become normal. According to stage, it may vary time to. In early stage, you come to treatment, you can treat it within 10 days. If you come in the later stage, it may need 1 month or 2 months, it may go to 6 months. So, aware of shoulder movement, always test your shoulder joint movements. If you find any difficulty in moving your shoulder joint, or if you find any pain in the shoulder joint, visit physiotherapy immediately.